How to log in Bitget account. Hey everyone, it's me Shreya from Lemme Help. Let's dive into the video. First thing first, make sure you have downloaded and installed the Bitget app from the App Store for iOS or Google Play Store for Android. Once downloaded, open the Bitget app on your mobile device. And once open, Bitget will ask for the permissions to send you notifications. Choose according to your preferences. Then simply tap on the continue option available in the bottom. Now, on the Bitget homepage, you will get to see get started option available there. Simply tap on the get started. Then you can see the login button usually located at the top right corner of the screen. Tap on it. After you tap on the login button, you will have to enter the email or phone number associated with your account. Enter your email address. After you enter your email address, simply tap on the next option available there. So after you tap on the next, you'll have to input your Bitget account password. If you have two-factor authentication enabled, enter the code sent to your phone or from your authentication app. And once you have entered all, tap on the login, access your account. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching.